Recently, the price of Bitcoin and other cryptocurrencies experienced a jump as many crypto investors and enthusiasts hotly anticipated one of the most important crypto events this year. The B-Word event was a live discussion between Tesla's Elon Musk, Twitter's Jack Dorsey, and ARK Invest's Cathie Wood. During the event, Musk was quoted as saying that outside of his Tesla and SpaceX stocks, cryptocurrency makes up his largest holdings. Bitcoin's price climbed back from below $30,000 to over $32,000 to form a new support after Elon Musk said that SpaceX, his rocket company, alongside Tesla, was holding Bitcoin. Thanks for watching Crypto Lion. If you haven't already, consider hitting that subscribe button and turning on post notifications. We also have a free Discord group where we share daily signals, and now you can also support us on Patreon. We have a special offer for our first 100 members, only $9.99 for our VIP Discord channels, where we share much more in-depth analysis and even one-on-one sessions. We also have a special discount offer on Binance. You'll get 5% off every trade you make on the platform if you sign up with our promo link in the description. Also in the description are links to get your hands on GSX, the gold-backed currency. This growth coin is designed to withstand market volatility, and it's backed by real gold and other mineral resources. Be sure to check out the links in the video description. The self-proclaimed techno king of Tesla used the opportunity to elaborate on his idea of using Dogecoin and Ethereum to reduce transaction costs and maximize transaction rates at the B-Word event. By itself, Bitcoin cannot simply scale to become the monetary system for the world at base layer, Musk said, arguing Bitcoin will find it difficult to become more useful without the adoption of another layer of the network. I believe there's some merit in combining, say, Dogecoin and Ethereum, Musk has said, stating that he owns some Dogecoin tokens alongside his Bitcoin and Ethereum. After his statement, the price of Ethereum jumped by almost 10%, going above the $2,000 price level, after falling below the level some days before. He went further to add that his car-making company, Tesla, would soon start accepting payments in cryptocurrencies again after the company had done enough due diligence on how much renewable energy is used to mine the coin. He emphasized that he was not selling any Bitcoin and that he would lose money if the price of cryptocurrency falls. If the price of Bitcoin goes down, I lose money. I might pump, but I don't dump. He explained that he wants to see Bitcoin succeed, as he has far more Bitcoin than Dogecoin or Ethereum. He also suggested that hydroelectric, geothermal, and nuclear energy could all be good sources of power for the mining of Bitcoin. Earlier this year, the prices of top cryptocurrencies like Bitcoin, Ethereum, and Dogecoin experienced a massive rally like no other. When Elon Musk came forward to announce that Tesla had invested around $1.5 billion in Bitcoin, I think he could take that further than people realize, and as bandwidth increases over time, latency decreases. Generally, internet connectivity is expected to improve in the years to come, allowing people all around the world to access low latency and high bandwidth internet. Starlink and SpaceX are working towards this, and people will have worldwide access to gigabit level connectivity at low latency and low cost in the long term. The base layer could do several transactions if you take account of that. Starlink is designed to fill in the gaps between areas covered by ground-based internet connections and cell coverage. The company has over 70,000 users across 12 countries. Even if someone else doesn't do it, Starlink certainly will, Musk said. I'm highly confident that you'll be able to maintain a modest finance system while having a bigger blockchain. You can make a hash ledger bigger without suffering from decentralization as average connectivity improves. Comments from Musk, either in interviews or on Twitter, continually echo the block size wars of 2016 and 2017 that caused a division in the Bitcoin community and led to the subsequent creation of Bitcoin Cash, a Bitcoin fork that supports many transactions per block. Some months ago, Musk tweeted that he pretty much agreed with Vitalik Buterin while replying to a wide-ranging YouTube interview with the Ethereum co-founder by Lex Fridman, an AI researcher and podcaster. The interview had asked whether or not it would be possible to upgrade Dogecoin to beat Bitcoin, as Musk had previously suggested, to which Buterin said it would be amazing if Doge wants to bridge to Ethereum and let people trade Doge thousands of times a second. Charles Hoskinson, another co-founder who created rival blockchain Cardano, once said in an interview that he hopes support from Musk will help some developers to come in and begin working on Dogecoin. Mining cryptocurrency, which involves using high-powered computers to secure blockchains in exchange for newly mined tokens, can be a way to achieve greater energy efficiency, provided the connectivity is good enough, according to Musk. What if your space heater was also used to mine Bitcoin, Ethereum, or Doge, he said. Crypto mining computers generate heat as they use electricity. You could be heated up, mine your crypto, and also have connectivity all in one. Musk continued to reiterate why he's attracted to Dogecoin, saying the Doge community is somewhat irreverent, it has great memes, and doesn't take itself too seriously. Bitcoin, on the other hand, has a lot of clever ideas, but its block size parameters were set around 2008. There have been some improvements ever since, but not a lot. Bitcoin miners have approved the highly anticipated upgrade to the Bitcoin network since 2017, when Segregated Witness was introduced. Also known as Taproot, the new upgrade is expected to improve Bitcoin's privacy and efficiency through a new signature scheme called Schnorr that is set to replace Elliptic Curve Digital Signature Algorithm. It makes sense to support something that improves the quality of information on which we conduct the economy. From an information security standpoint, Bitcoin is a candidate for improving money. It does some things well and is evolving, Musk said, referring to Bitcoin's second-layer Lightning network that's been used to conduct instant Bitcoin transactions at a low cost. The past couple of days have seen the cryptocurrency markets lifting higher after almost 7 continuous days of sell-off. It's been nothing short of a fantastic turnaround for the major cryptocurrencies. With this new trend reversal, several investors will be breathing a sigh of relief. Bitcoin rebounded from its crucial support level and jumped back up, said Edul Patel, CEO and co-founder of global crypto trading platform Mudrex. Patel added it could be tempting for newer trades to jump into the markets now. However, I do not think we're in a bull market yet. We're just witnessing a reversal, and the continuous buying pressure would decide whether this momentum sustains. The traded volumes would go up if the buying momentum sustains, and that would pull the entire crypto market higher. In a bid to push his favorite cryptocurrency, Elon Musk has once again sent out a message to Dogecoin enthusiasts saying that the meme-based currency is actually money. A while ago, Musk shared a meme featuring Hollywood actor Keanu Reeves and a twist on one of the dialogues of The Matrix, asking if he can make a lot of money with Dogecoin, to which the response is that Dogecoin is money. Following Musk's tweet, the price of Dogecoin reportedly surged 20 cents, but fell back quickly. Musk had earlier in 2021 generated massive interest in Dogecoin through his repeated tweets on the cryptocurrency that was launched in 2013 as a joke. Musk also announced that SpaceX will launch the Doge 1 mission to the moon in the first quarter of 2022, which will be fully funded by Dogecoin. After driving up the prices of Dogecoin, Musk is considered to have let its fall after he called it a hustle during his appearance on SNL. The value of Dogecoin has dropped by over 70% since then. Dogecoin has seen particularly pronounced shifts in price, even by cryptocurrency standards. The crypto market is still developing, and so you should expect an unstable market with a lot of ups and downs. Dogecoin, like many other cryptocurrencies, looks to be on a general uptrend on a medium to long-term basis. As more popular traders get involved with trading cryptocurrencies, you should be optimistic about the bright future for the joke cryptocurrency. Thank you for watching today's video. If you enjoyed it, make sure you subscribe if you haven't already and turn on bell notifications. Don't forget to check out the links in our video description for our Patreon and Discord group, and make sure you check out the GSX competition for your chance to win big. Links are below, and if you have any questions, drop us a comment, and we'll see you next time. Perfect.